Why can't we hear this alarm clock? For sound waves to work, they need something to move through or vibrate, like water or air particles. When moving air reaches our eardrums, it causes our eardrums to vibrate too, so we hear a sound. But what if we remove the air so there's fewer particles to push and vibrate our eardrums? This is a vacuum chamber. We can use it to remove the air particles from around this alarm clock. That's horrible. All right, marginally better. Now, when we suck the air out from the chamber, takes a while. We can see that the alarm is still ringing, but there is way less sound. This is because there are way less air particles for the clock to push on, so there's way fewer vibrations to move our eardrums. Once the air returns, the sound can travel again. So in a vacuum, sound simply can't get from one place to another. It's the perfect example of why in space, no one can hear you scream.